Feeling good. I feel like this could be a big one.
Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome to the Exercise Nick Show. Welcome to the stream. We're going to continue from the last thing that we were working on, which was the spawn point. I'm going to try to bring this to a point where it's being used in the game today. Let's get going. Let's get it going. I think it's very cool that I'm doing this here in Blender. Thank you. TK, time to make these panels solid. Gonna get the inside a little bit of a different texture. Just like these two here. Pressing Y to separate the element. call it olive drab. It's the color. I'm gonna duplicate this here and make a new material. Well, it's metal. Thank you. to make sure and see that edge as clearly as I can. Okay, let's do some more work here. Looking at this, maybe I should have gone in, extruded this inward. It's all good. Yeah, I should have extruded that inward. Okay, so this is what's gonna happen here. Just select these back. We'll be right back. probably something like about that. Okay, I'm gonna try to do kind of like inner piping in the door, like a few. Let's just see what this looks like rendered here. Okay, I'm gonna apply scales and stuff to everything here. Okay, I'm gonna run some pipe. Is the beginning of it. I'm gonna put all this stuff here in a collection called Pod. If we'll be able to bullion these, let's check it out, see if it's even possible, if we could even get that happening in here. Before we do that, I'm just gonna do a design element on here. Actually no, let's go ahead and just do it. Thank you. I don't think I do it the right way. Rarely anything like that ever works out. I think this white and the olive drive is too much. Let's go ahead and tone that down a little bit. Yeah, it's getting all kinds of crazy there. Let's fix that. Okay, let's continue fleshing this out. We're gonna make some interior tubing. Hey, I'm Monette. How's it going? Jess? You said hello a while ago. How's it going? How's it going? Jess Soy. Okay, we're gonna work on some inside, kind of trying to make this look like guts. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Just trying to see if I could, work some more on some assets here. If you're into like character design, I'm getting into that. So this is the last set of hard surface stuff that I'll be working on, and after that it'll be all characters, it'll be like people, faces and bodies and stuff, if you're into that stuff. Okay, let's make some tubing here in Blender. Oh, did you? Wow, thanks. Thanks a lot. Yeah. Well, we at Heavenly Form, thank you. Yeah, hold on to it. That's just a really rough demo. Can't wait to do the update. Yeah, gonna try it out soon. And I'll sit down for a few minutes. Yeah. That'll be excellent. I can't wait to hear your thoughts and... I mean... mightn't have too much things to say about it, but we'll see, right? Okay, I gotta snap the surface for this thing. Please project. Okay, what we're gonna do now, we're gonna use the radius of the circle to bevel. Let's choose a circle to do that now. Boinks, see that? And we don't need the full caps. This. I think that might be decent size. Go back into our little tube here. We have it snapped. Yeah, thanks for checking out the game, Amunet. Thanks for downloading it. I think I should be able to snap the model one thing, so I could do vertices and faces. There we go. It's all good. Just duplicate this. Bring this somewhere over here. Before we continue, I'm just gonna drop a material on this. I'm gonna drop that metal pink material. Just to test out the concept, you know, we wanna make sure that concepts are working. Metal. Okay. I think it'll work. What do you guys think? Look at the wireframe on this real quick. Oh man, look at that thing, huh? That's subdivided to Kingdom Come. Let's fix it. Yes. Where is my... yeah, let's view it like that. Even three seems like too much. Let's back away on that a bit. Yeah, that's fine. Select the spline here. Two on that chest in case. You have to get ready for a Zoom call, okay. Yeah, I'll still be here, you know, yeah. Go get your meeting on. Definitely. Best of luck on that too. Well, the twist method is, those twist methods are dangerous. We'll deal with these corners later. Yeah, see, once a 45 degree angle, but we'll deal with that later. I mean, should I have a pipe that's retuning like that? I don't know. It looks out of place. I'm gonna get rid of it. Yeah, but so far everything comes in the bottom, moves on top. Let's have a trouble trial there. Is this really? Oh, okay. It's actually working. Okay. Stick that guy up there a little bit. Is that really? Okay, yeah, because these parts here are not flat. Okay. You have to work on that. It's a precision thing. Let's take a quick look at the render. Okay, so obviously the pink thing, we get rid of those a stupid edge on there. Prepare for the real street fight and blood war. The third of the third, prepare to die for. Your life's on the line, so I'ma take yours. So who wanna blood dance with me? Leave your body wrapped up or even a street fantasy. In the square, yo, you best to beware. Street fighter, we ain't playing over. Maybe we go really pink with it. Okay, hold on. Round one, round two, so come and get with it. Your heart ain't cold stone, forget about the power. Battle this out to the 24th hour. Paying the price that you couldn't deal with. Cold blooded killers in my lockdown clip. Got no time to waste. No problem. I guess I'm gonna apply a little bit of subsurface to this. And what I can remember, a little bit goes a long way in subsurface. Look at that. Boom. I barely did anything. It's like, let's go like a little bit into purple with this subsurface. Yeah, a little bit goes a long way with that subsurface color. It looks like bubblegum up in there. Okay, I'm gonna look. Okay, so we do have ambient occlusion on this. Is that an ambient occlusion color has been multiplied on top of that? Okay, let's go here in this ambient occlusion color. Let's make this a definite color. A little bit more into purple with that. Let's make the base material a little bit shiny inside of here. Just a little bit. So 0.2 there on the roughness, and I think the metallicness is good. Let's just tune up. 0.8. Let's make it add a little touch of metallic in here. No, actually that's fine. Just leave it. To the game, couldn't be talking to me. I got enough to beat and more soldiers to bury. You know, we just clicked in and made you realize this game is twice as hard. You see that with your own eyes. You're on the way to choose your type of life because you got it. Okay, let's duplicate the thing here and we'll adjust the what's going on here with the edges. You might just get rid of the edge off of this one. Yeah, probably you should. Let's get it on now. Let's get it on yo. Choose to pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Select to make your first pick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Choose to pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's take it in, guys. The best one. 5, 4, 3, yo. One box could leave you messed up and fractured. Block these uppercuts, they may need you captured. May the best fighter win, and win again. Battle to the top until his life ends. But if his life ends and he starts to decay, may one of his street soldiers avenge him. Hands down, Street Fighter 3 is the best Street Fighter ever made. I know they have all the new ones, but I'm sorry, guys. It's okay if these pipes are mismatched, whatever. Or we could match them up. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it doesn't matter because you're not going to see the inside like this. Let's take a look at the handiwork. Let's see what's... Not bad. Technically, it could have more like spaghetti stuff in there, but I think that's fine. Okay, let's go back. Go back into the modeling section here. Oh, that's sick. Oh, I'm making a sick lick. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and just do these. Of course. Oh, wouldn't you know? This is like my favorite song from the Street Fighter, from the whole Street Fighter OTS, Street Fighter 3 OTS, original soundtrack. And it's my favorite, it's the theme of my favorite character called Makoto. I like it, man. What's your favorite character to play with in Street Fighter? Do you play Street Fighter? I don't know. Let me know. That's the combo. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta take a little bathroom break and just continue working on this thing here. Okay, be right back, guys. Enjoy the music. Okay, I'm back.
This is a stupid dope mix.
make me laugh. In front of the microphone, you didn't pass math. And science, the main ingredient to be the finest of the fittest. You did it, yo, I ain't with it. You failed all the lessons, wanna remain the top 10. Stop, look, and listen, can cross with the light skin. Knowledge is the key to be the best of a black man. Wisdom understands the ways of a Dutch man. Devilish attitude that really make me rude. Friday the
Okay, I tried something. That's something we have to look out and look at later.
Thank you. check it out now.
Yeah.
Yeah, out in the Rex Village, a dark world with street soldiers, thugs and gangbangers. Just like we showed you that last part of your life when I was changed to the newer era. Sick, even more colder than whatever. Yo, it's time I moved on. I booked my title up. Everybody got defeated. It's time you hung it up. Optional. The level you want, you better settle. This would have been the closest you got to the medal. If you plan to start from scratch, you gotta fight your way up. It's all about the victory and who's getting ate up. Survivors are always labeled the fittest. That's why you couldn't win this. I'm the living legend, veteran in this. My first priority got dealt with successfully. Nothing more to prove in my corner, no one testing me. I finished all my missions, you tell me who the best could be. Capcom and Lockdown, Infinite is the fighter. So I'm on the dorm, now my life is much better. On to bigger things, but we hustle forever. We cut your life short. Plus you thought you was clever. It's all about the family. We stay silent forever. Yo, I moved on. Now my life is much better. Now we on some bigger things. But we hustle forever. We cut your life short. Plus you thought you was clever. It's all about the family. We stay silent forever.
Third chapter. Third strike.
Dead world like no existence, like a wrath that storm, wiping it calm. Strong force like population across town or olive. I survived as a street soldier and stayed silent forever. Because of that, now my life is much better. This is making history, the age will tell you much better. Who's best? And the challenge could really blow up your spot. Mix a little Capcom with T.O., what you got? An unbelievable force, too much power to try to get into. Catch us on the net with secrets, a little more to do. You try to pick the evilest to try to bring me down. But I got Almighty One on my side, holding it down. It's time I moved on. Bigger things, bigger contenders. Get this paper from winning matches and money spenders. Motion picture type, so what's it gonna be? You're tuned in the new world of Street Fighter 3. So I moved on. Now my life is much better. On to bigger things, but we hustle forever. We cut your life short. Plus you thought you was clever. It's all about the family. We stay silent forever. Yo, I moved on. Now my life is much better. Now we on some bigger things, but we hustle forever. I cut your life short. Plus you thought you was clever. It's all about the family. We stay silent forever. And gangbangers, just like we showed you that last part of your life, but now it's changed to the newer era. Sick, even more colder than whatever. Yo, it's time I moved on. I booked my title up. Everybody got defeated. It's time you hung it up. Optional. And nothing you want, you better settle. It's for the fool, so what's it gonna be? Jack to the new world, Street Fighter 3. The third chapter, so what's it gonna be? Jack to the new world, Street Fighter 3. Make your first move, so what's it gonna be? Jack to the new world, Street Fighter 3. The third chapter, so what's it gonna be? Make your first move, so what's it gonna be? Trapped in the new world of Street Fighter 3. The third chapter, so what's it gonna be? Trapped in the new world of Street Fighter 3.
We'll be right back. Tempur-Pedic does.
I better make the top of this thing here. I'm not leaving it empty like that. Just switch it over to the GPU so it can render faster. The GPU takes a little while to kick in though. I hope you're enjoying this game, Street Fighter music, as much as I do. Let's get to baking. Wow. Probably I shouldn't have dropped it on GPU. Come out of here. Whoa. Did we save? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's a struggling. No. We need a little, like, a little save button. And you, the viewer, could, like, press it and when you press that, it reminds me to save. That was close! It finally snapped out of it. Let's make sure and save. Okay. Check it out. Oh, GPU is much faster. I'm gonna cap the top here, just in case if we have to see the top. Let's cap the top of this.
How interesting. Just look at that.
Oh no, did I do that to the bottom? There you go, it's better. Check it out, yo. Is this thing being affected by the... I think it is. Yeah, I can't. It's probably not touch that. Yup. I'm gonna touch it. Let's go. Here we go. Boom. Still no. Probably like a vertice blocking it from like doing a full loop. Hey, how's it going, Exercise Force? What's up? Who's Exercise Force? I think Exercise Force is you guys that lurk and watch me, or you know, just check me out from time to time and say hi to your old buddy here. Let's check this out. Man, just like a little bit of a seam kind of helps a little bit, doesn't it? So we should be able to bake this and capture it. Okay, let's get rid of this guy here. Whoa, there was extra guys in here? Sounds kind of funny the way I said that there, but okay, that makes sense. Let's give this thing up there a little bit more weight. Let's just put a seam in there. Oh man, we could totally do this. We're actually doing this kind of like while it's rendering on the fly. Modeling while it's rendering on the fly. I'm gonna make this bevel a little bit thicker because we could see it from far. Yeah, let's do that, make it that deep so you could definitely see it. Okay, the little things matter, believe it or not. At least that's what I tell myself. Okay, so I'm thinking this looks pretty solid. What do you guys think? Okay, so let's go ahead and try to capture some of this stuff. What did I say? I say I was going. what was the plan today? The plan today was to kind of like flesh this completely out. Then get a game ready and put it in the game and get it going. Yeah, I don't know. So it's always the hope and the dream, right? And the wish. Let's go back into modeling. Let's go back into modeling here. Let's just take a look at this thing. I'm just gonna try something here just to just to see what's up. Yeah, that's what I thought. Maybe we do something like that, okay? See if we can do it to most all of it. Come on. You could do it, buddy. Just have to recenter everything here. Okay, let's try it on here. Let's do Control B. Yep, let's give it a little bit of that. Let's scoop it down. Let's see what we had here. So it's bevel width, 0.02 on that. Segments 2, shape. So what we got? Doesn't make too much of a difference, but I think it's okay. Huh? Maybe I should not have done that. Too late. Let's go down. Whoa, what? Okay, we got it. As I continue to destroy. Ooh. That's what it needed. There you go, that's a ticket. Okay. Let's do that for down here. Man, this Adult Swim music is so hot. I could already see I'm gonna run into problems like right there. Maybe I could do something about it before I run into those problems. Yeah, I could do something about it. Let's see what we could do, guys. Okay, I'll make that into here, and I'm gonna make that into there. Okay. Cut it up. Something like so, and then I'm gonna merge those in there. Get rid of that guy. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that, but it's already done dead. Twinks. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, look at this guy right there. Found another guy right there. Boy, saga continues. Okie dokes, I believe we got everybody. Make sure that we have no kind of weird selections. Let's try it. Let's go. This is a weird selection. I'm gonna do something like this. Okay, got some stuff to clean up. Man, look at that. That's a mess right there. Okie dokie. That's a mess. Oh my gosh, look at that. Fun. Gotta figure this stuff out. Okay, I see. I'm gonna drop him right here. It's kind of like, you know, if you're modeling a face, you gotta learn how to like model out and like out loose in space like that. Thank you. manufacture this part? It's like all kinds of bunged up. No, it was manufactured perfect, and then, like, in, you know, in the process of use, you know, it got warped and stuff. So you see, I'm being more realistic than Miller. No, that was bad. Okay, I have an idea. Get rid of this. Alright, so let's build this back. Come on. What? No way. I'm gonna make you work. There you go. What? Okie dokie. When I say face modeling, I literally mean like if you're modeling a head, that's how you model, like in an alternate space like that. Thank God, you know, you don't see too many people doing that anymore because you can just sculpt it and then retopo it. But it does come in handy to know how to do stuff like that though. Yeah, just small tweaks. If it was something huge, it would have sucked. Yeah, look at that. You get that warping there. Okay, let's put a supporting edge here. Let's describe it for Blender. You technically you're not supposed to have like hanging edges like that. It will triangulate it anyway in the game engine. So when you put these supporting edges, it kind of helps tell it what to do or how to do it. Let's get rid of this edge here. Maybe from here to here. Maybe that. J. Let's get rid of this one. See how that's warped right there? Stuff like that drive me up a wall. Let's do it. Okay. Yeah. Whatever, I can live with that. I'm just gonna leave the top here flat, you know, whatever. Let's just make that into something interesting. Or maybe we leave it flat. Let's see. Nope, let's not leave it flat. Let's go ahead and just do something a little bit interesting, not completely interesting. A little bit fine. Come on. You can do it. Okay. Already. Not like you're gonna see up there, but whatever. If we're here, we might as well add more polygons. Let's add more polygons. Give it the extra edges. Let's try to budget the polys a little bit better. Alright, yeah, we did a little sink in there. Woo! You're not gonna see up there anyway. So maybe it should have been something protruding, you know, like up there like that, but you know what could happen up here? You could put like an array, like some sort of what do you call it? It could look like you know, like some sort of communications array or something. You know. So let's do something like that. Yeah, let's do that real quick. I think I may have, let me think here for a minute. And rather than this stopping here like this, this should go all the way up. There you go. Grab. Solid. Why? Because it's mixed stuff. That's why it's up there like that. And just for visual interest, I'm gonna put a heavy bevel edge. So if you're on the ground, you look up, you know, like you might see something. I don't know. Just keep that flat. Let's put a heavy edge on that. Yeah, you could probably catch a glimpse of something like that up there. Let's put some kind of communications, kind of like a array thing up here. Let's do that. And what I mean by that is like some kind of greebled HVAC system, well, you know, communications array thing. Let's try that. Again, you know, like, I have all these grand ideas of what we're going to do today. And I obsess over details like this. Sorry, guys. There will be, like, yet another video working on this thing. But hey, you know, we're just chilling, right, guys? Okay, here we go. Some like a thing that makes things into circles. Let's see, where is that? Loop tools, circle. There you go. Okay, dope. So we got a circle, a square, and a. Okay, so we got this here. Put that there. I think it's gonna work, guys. Just continue with it. Up there, so like any kind of slight anything, so I'm gonna make this a little bit taller. Oh yeah, the circle thing is open. That this is gonna be the fun part right here. Let's extrude this guy like so, and it's gonna be like one of those a capacitor or something. Let's make a capacitor. Glimpse of what that is, maybe. It's a little bit taller with that. I what, I should probably get the bottom there also. So let's do the bottom real quick. So that's what you're mainly gonna see, so you should get the hotness there too. If you catch a glimpse of it. Let's make this guy bigger. Let's just scale him up. See, your imagination is the key to like doing anything, like, you know, anything that you enjoy doing. You know. There's some people out there with some really good imaginations, you know, like they really think up with some cool stuff. And they don't only exist in Japan. Just in case. Let's do a couple things here, I'm sorry. Not one more thing. Let's do something like that. And let's do another piece. Let's duplicate that piece. Scale that. Like so. Just about. And let's extrude that. The antenna. So they have a communications arrays, guys. It's what makes the robots work. Ah, come on, Nick. Kinds of crap on top of this thing. Let's make this thing a little bit thinner. Maybe putting the bevel softened it out a bit. I don't know. I think that might work. Okay, let's come here. It's gonna look. You know, you're barely gonna see any of that up there. Once you're looking at it. this. You know what? Just got an idea. I'm just guesstimating the sizes here. We don't need to get like overly crazy with some of this stuff here. Just give it some of that. Just extrude it back a bit. Give it a little bit of that. Probably not gonna really see that like that. Come on. What? You can do it. Oh, you can do it. You can do it. Okay, we got it. We got it. Let's just add that metal. So that raw metal on there. Alright, we got it to this one. Let me see. Let's add it to. So we got that. You could keep almost all these green except for that. Maybe these skinny pieces. Yeah, just that sign, invert. Well, really? Oh, you know what? Yeah, that makes sense. Cause let's do this. Let's invert this, and let's deselect these other things. Okie dokie. Aha, we got it. Make sure nothing else is selected here. Let's go into this mode. Faces. Make sure we assign that green to that. What we got? You know, technically these things could be like completely different color going on. Yeah, let's do a seam in this. Something like that. Try to give it almost the same thickness as that seam there. Just a little squeezy. Bring it in a bit. Something like that. Trying to give the thing a little bit of weight. Now that I'm watching this, it's like really like, this is really like that. You know, let's model this up a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, we got that. Bring this right up on this edge. Why is that looking warped like that? Let's see if we could fix that. Oh, because it was. Yeah, we got it. Okay, that's a whole lot better. Okay, we go. I'm gonna make the inside of this a little bit skinnier. Tradition of the micro bevel. Oh, undo that. Let's apply skills. Oh, look at that. As soon as we did that, that flipped. Good thing we did that. So, did everything flip? Yes, it did. Let's zip back. Okay, so I'm gonna get that edge here that looks kinda odd. I'm just gonna micro bevel that. Something like that. Okay, let's see what that looks like. Small visual interest. I mean, we got a big block of like nothing going on there. Maybe could run some of that, what do you call it? You know, let's give this flat piece some metal, some heavy metal. Let's go. I'm not liking the fact that you got all this stuff happening, so I'm gonna bring this top piece back down. It's looking kind of stupid like that. I'm gonna bring it back down. Yeah. Let's see if we can get another piece happening up here. Okay, I got a really good idea. Let's go ahead and flizzip this. But let's just see here. I'm just gonna go grab Z it down a bit. I'm gonna get rid of this middle piece. X like this. Faces. Vertice, I mean. Alright. I'm just gonna grab this piece right here. Like so. Up to where we need to see it. I think should be up to here. Yeah, something like that. And then I'll make that flat. Okay, let's go ahead. Just do it. There we go. Oh, all of a sudden there's some purpose to it. Let's come out of this rendering mode. It's slowing things down. Go ahead and zip it back into place. Yeah, that's the ticket. There you go. Well, you got two of those things up there. I'm sorry, guys. This top piece needs to have like some kind of weird thing going on with it. Can't just leave this like this. Oh, there you go. That's how you do that. We're gonna give it some fins. No, really? Is that what's selected? Gotta get in there, guys. We gotta see what's going on. Ah, okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, that looks a little functionally, a little bit. It's better than having like a flat thing happening there. Okay, let's see it now. Yeah, it's a whole ton better. All right. You know what? You're probably not gonna see that. Oh no. Let's do the other one. Just delete that. Thank you. Now you'll probably see, get a glimpse of it. Take a look. Yeah, it looked like, not a lightsaber, but it looked like something's gonna happen there. But you know what? This whole top piece here could be smaller. That's the ticket. If we do that, then everything will work, right? Looks like a carousel or something. Okay, so scale it. Probably not as much. A little bit like so. And we're gonna bring this whole piece down here. Gravity. It'll reflect the flat top of that. It'll look like it's stacking. Yeah. Much better. Okay, that's it. Okay, so the next step would be to I'm looking at this top guys up there. Let's do the obvious. Let's make him the silver. There you go. Are you happy now, buddy? Even better than that, let's undo that. And let's just make the top half. Something like that. Then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna come here and then duplicate, right? And then I'm gonna come here and select the top half of this thing here, like so. Scale. Oh, wait a minute, you know what happened there? Let's do that over. Bevel that. Okay, so it is bevel now. Is it welding? I'm gonna bring it close, whatever. No, for a fact it's working now. There we go. Or it could be like that. Let's do this one. I'm gonna make that white. I'm gonna make that a separate, different material. It's a plain old white. You know, these could actually glow also. That might be a thing. Let me see. Yeah, let's do that. By the time everything raises up, you won't see that those are raised up there. No, you will. You will see the erase. Okay, let's go ahead and do it. Let me try assigning a color to that. The material. It's a light. Contact light. I don't know what that is. We could change this over to strictly emission. Let's put back that. Let's put like a real cool red, not a dumb red. And let's go 20 on that. Oh, not 20. Yeah, 20 is fine. Let's make it really red though. Emission on that'll work. So let's test out a theory here. I mean, we should have if you're gonna look on top of here, this would have to be dark. You know, this whole top piece here is gonna have to be like a darker thing, but we're not gonna see that unless like this folds down or something. It's probably just gonna be like that. That's as steep as it gets. You know, and you'll probably be like really close up to it, so you'll probably barely get anything like that. Okay, let's get rid of that. I'm wondering at this point, you know. At this point, I think I'm probably gonna end the stream. We're probably gonna come back yet again, and we're gonna get a game ready. I thought like I didn't have anything else to do, but I'm so glad that I actually put some detail into this, because I mean, it looked pretty simple. I mean, even by today's standards, this is a pretty simple model, right? There's like a lot of extrudes and stuff, but it comes down to like, I think the idea of what it is, right? You know, you have to come up with the idea to do something. And I think that's what's gonna work. So seeing the bad guy streaming out of something like this, I think that'll work. I mean, I'm thinking too, you know, like the interior could be red, but I think the pink might work. We'll see. Alright guys, so I'm gonna call that a stream, and I gotta focus on some other stuff that's probably not as exciting as this. A lot more boring than this. And we'll come back tomorrow and probably get this thing, actually get a game ready. And that'll probably be, you know, that will be a lot of fun. So, hey, thanks for lurking, thanks for hanging out. We're gonna continue working on this thing tomorrow. There may be other ways of like coming up with, you know, doing like a spawn point. Anyway, my idea first, so it's been documented. Okay, that's it. All right, guys, I'm getting a little loopy because I'm a little bit tired. I'll see you guys in a little bit. God bless. Yeah, take it easy. Let's go to pump up some things here. It's so cool how Blender could, you know, you could possibly get like a lot of this stuff kind of done in Blender. All right, guys, I'll see you guys later. God bless. Peace. I'm gonna try for a longer stream, God willing, tomorrow, because I'm normally up like in the wee hours of the morning, and you know, but I'm working on other aspects of this thing, so I'm doing other things also. I have other, you know, you got to do other things in life, so, and I'll try my best to do like an early stream and stream, you know, probably try to hit an 8-hour stream of me just getting stuff done, right? We'll see, you know. Yeah, so yeah, Blender, look at that, look what we're doing in Blender. Pretty cool. I'll see you guys in a little bit. God bless. Bye bye.